First of all, I would like to thank the organizers for inviting me to address the gathering here, comprising of many industrialists about managing the liabilities in special situations. Basically, there are two ways of managing any project, whether it is building a house or industry or a commercial organization, trading organization. These two are, one is the asset size management, in the sense that you have certain capital and borrowings with you, and against this fund you have to manage, tweak the assets. So you go on increasing or decreasing the assets to conform to the liabilities. That is one side. Another side is the opposite, in the sense that you already have an asset, like a factory or whatever it is. Now that has to be funded. So this here you tweak the liabilities. Liability side of the balance sheet. Earlier, at one point of time, till recently also, it was basically asset management. But today, because of this troubled times, the focus has shifted to the management of the liability side. Of course, there is another way also, that is where both the assets which you have and the liabilities you can mobilize are 100% matching. But this situation is as rare as a marriage where husband and wife are 100% compatible. So in the present situation, tweaking the liability side has become very, very important, because if you see the interest rates last about 1 year, 11 or 12 times the interest rates have been hiked up by the Reserve Bank, and commodities prices, irrespective of whether food articles or this commercial, industrial raw materials, industrial products also. So inflation is increasing day by day. Of course, in the recent, after this 50 basis point hike policy rates, there is a little stability for the last about 1 week or so. So let us hope that it will continue. The food inflation also has somewhat reduced. It is around 9%, I think, now. Let us hope that this situation will gradually improve, and then these things will come to an even keel.